I'm going to get into trouble, you know that, right? I see a lot of other people that record videos and that. Some of their content often allow because they're recorded going into places. I say transparency, mate. You got nothing to hide, don't worry about it. It's all good. No one really gives a monkey's butt anyway. Over other people as well, it's insane. You get so mad. Yeah, I thought it was. Yeah, it's the truck stops. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's, as you can tell, a little freaking insane. Jiminy Cricket, mate, you come over that hill so freaking fast. This boy right here, look at that. That's just insane, man. You don't have to drive like that, dude. I know you might be in a hurry to go somewhere to save somebody, but you don't have to drive like that. No. Oh, freeway truck's house. That's got to turn left. Thank you. just pay old service. I've never done this before, so this could be interesting. I'm not really sure what he's doing. Not going anywhere. Where you want me to go? I can't go anywhere, can I? You muppet. Dude, if you can't get through there, you shouldn't be driving a car, my friend. You've got to be shining me. Jiminy cricket.
girl is such happy bunny. She's like, she's on the phone to a friend or a family relative. She's having conversations, probably because it's her lunch break, poor love. But they just, they never seem like they're ever happy to be in a job. Like they hate their job. Which I always find really sad, you know. She's got to check the back of the trailer. I'll be back again. we're good to go. So put it in a door for him.
we're going I-10 East. And it's got a lot of weight on it.
Thank you.
see up the top. That was them new cameras. Mirror cameras. I know that's what that was. I've seen them on Maverick trucks as well. Of the both. I take it she's good to go.
Alright, yeah.
Alright, let's change it to that so I don't lose time. Alright.
Definitely got some old beef.
say that I'm trying to get over, look. And he'll get over there now. Could have just waited. 7.89. Oh no, it's 7.89, isn't it? That's 7.79, Mark. 7.89. Come on, Sam, you can do it. You're better like a basket in a minute. Oh my gosh, dude. That is freaking... That is, I love that man right there. See that man right there? Do you know what I love him? Because he has a bird in his truck with him in a cage. That is freaking awesome. He looked about 7 million years old as well. He was as old as the dinosaurs. But he's awesome. We like him.